Childish Gambino earned a Grammy nomination for his song Redbone, but this amazing rendition of it seems Grammy worthy as well.
We also got trifles and it tastes great. Tag along, so I'll make you feel fine.
Seymour Harrison Jr. wanted to help his daughter sell Girl Scout cookies, so the pair wrote a hilarious parody to encourage people to buy.
Samoas are coconut cookies with caramel.
Seymour told Radio.com that Redbone is a song they love to sing whenever it comes on the radio. And it seems like it's working because his daughter Charity is just 450 boxes away from 5,000 sold.
Now stay woke. Buy these cookies. Girl Scouts selling delicious cookies.
But we wonder if she'll get a badge for her awesome parody.